we like to think ourselves as product makers, right? Not engineers, not designers. Whatever we can do to make this store app shine.
A lot of users don't pay much attention to the store. It's an afterthought for them, and we want to change that.
The feedback from Windows Insider was important. We want to hear them. We want to listen to every word they say.
People were really struggling to find what they were looking for.
Design plays a critical role. It is the experience.
We redesigned the browsing experience. Search, for example, we centered and would have auto-suggest for you to find what you're looking for.
We have introduced new navigation patterns to the store.
We made sure that the user had very clear understanding of where to go, right?
We thought, let's try more ideas. We added more micro interactions, new animations, gestures, parallax effects, and lights that would follow your mouse cursor around. The level of discoverability, interactivity, and just playfulness really shines.
We also have a number of developers that are publishing to the store. And so we want a store that feels inviting to them as well.
We open the door to all apps. It's not only just EWP, it's also Win32 apps, PWAs.
So we have developed something called Pop-Up Store. And what each of our developers can do is can provide the same store experience on their website.
You want to show off your app. And so what we've done is we've actually brought called our Previews module, screenshots and trailers. We've brought that to the top. We've also brought the most pertinent details and the buy button. We've moved that to the left side and affixed that so that stays constant. So for customers, you can always find exactly where you need to go.
When users think of the new store, they're gonna think it's easier, it's simpler. They'll be able to find things more quickly.